Well, former Beltrami County Commissioner Joe Venny has filed and officially announced his candidacy for Bemidji mayor, where he will face incumbent mayor Rita Albright. Venny has been a part of the greater Bemidji community for 47 years and has worked as an educator, administrator, and county commissioner. Some areas of key focus for Venny would include a redirection of management at the Sanford Event Center to promote jobs and economic development, control spending, and providing continued support for veteran services. Current Bemidji Mayor Rita Albright announced on Monday she will seek a fourth term in office. We'll have more with both candidates later this week.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.